Ben and Steven's Movember special. Things that are going to be missed about the beard. Number 3, decorating the beard. This is particularly effective around Christmas time or maybe birthdays, when the beard can be used as an offering, almost a present to the person, without actually costing you any money.
Merry Christmas, Steve.
Merry Christmas.
What have you gone for?
Kiwiana beard.
Nice. Want to touch my balls?
Not for Julie. Queen's coming, apparently.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just to see our beard shape up.
Off to the beach to slip into my Speedo and sip on some cocktails.
You've got a bubble in your nose.
I can feel it.